The canal system brought Ohio from a wilderness state into the third most populous state in the Union in a space of only a couple of decades. They were the interstates of the day. Farmers would have crops, corn, wheat, oats, rye, but there were no roads, all sold for twice as much in Cleveland as they could get at their farms. And so these farmers, they could start having things from the rest of the world. The Ohio Canal was the ditch that brought the world to the wilderness.